Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Trails in the Sky. After finishing the last of the side quests, we went ahead and talked to the mayor for starting out on the second job that was left behind. So now we make our way up to Malgamine to pick up the Septium Crystal. Should be a pretty easy job. What's the chance that we're actually going to run into someone trying to stop us? These guys really aren't a threat at all for us anymore. Well, try to get us. Stealth abilities are coming along nicely. Not to mention, we actually came out of that with 150 HP, 70 EP on both. Don't see that very often. And here's the mine. Hey, let us in. Yes, we can see that. I thought that would have been obvious, Estelle. Well, he shouldn't be hard to find. How big could this place be? And once again, no map. Let's check the other side. Pretty sure there's something we need to get before we head down there. Or I could just be completely misremembering this. Yes, that's a word. Why didn't you just give us that in the first place? Make me waste my time with an extra trip. That's why we're here. Let's get this done so we can head back and start on the third job. Now, where's their boss? Well, at least he gave us something. progress point. Those monsters on the way, and it's probably not that short a trip. Is that something he does regularly? Well, still, it really wasn't that big in here. That's right, Esmel's wing. I completely forgot what the others did stand for. Oh, brother Estelle. Stop acting like a little kid. Bracer now, act like it. Seem to happen wherever we go. Fine, bring it on. And another NPC battle. Killer Crab, take the same damage from each heart. See how good their defense is? Not bad. Still should be able to finish him next afterwards. Should be able to finish him afterwards, so. Doing that much damage to us either. Well, let's just go ahead and take this one out. You just keep running around back there being useless.
We're good to go!
Let us do our job. Besides, we have a rest point right in here. Well, cool. More for healing items. Now with that cave-in that happened, the other miners, yes, they're in trouble now as well. I don't think that's going to help you much here. Well, if you want to, just feel free. It'll just make taking you guys out even easier. And again, we've got a rest point right by us, so it's not like we're going to end up in any trouble using up some of our EP. I don't even really need to worry about healing. So right now it's just going to be several of those harassing some of the miners. Don't need to worry about that one. And yet another miner getting attacked. Stop at the rest point, head up. Let's see what other miners are getting attacked. Alright, bring it on. Getting a fair amount of sub up here. Just wish I was getting some fire too. I don't trust this guy. Investigate in there. We're in that case, ready to get out of here ourselves. Yeah, I don't trust that guy. Still. Did you really? He's so childish. Now, unless you really are going for childish, in which case, good job. see you back in Roland at the mayor. And we're back at the mayor's house with the Septium Crystal. I went ahead and fought a few more battles on the way here. Not enough to level up, but enough to get some stuff up to unlock another slot. Now, didn't we see her at the church earlier? Okay. Well, now doesn't she sound naive? And idealistic. Are you sure that's a good idea? Oh, that's right, the Queen's anniversary, coming up in about a month. Well, you carry it and ran around. Thanks for your support, Mayor. Well, hopefully that's enough. Okay, so long, I guess. You barely met her. Here we go. Oh, brother Estelle. No kidding. And after this, we should unlock the last of the side quests for the prologue. One that'll be very quick to take care of. Oh, don't worry, you will. Well, I'm certain he just noted your most valuable qualities. I'm sure they'll be excited to have a couple 16-year-olds guiding them around. Lost kitten, seriously. And I'll take care of this one a little later. Lost kitten, we also don't have that much time to work on it. So to the cafe, Ida should be pretty easy to find. Here we are. I don't think she understands what a bracer is. No, she doesn't. Snuggly Wuggly. Stop trying to be poetic, just give us the details. Well, let's check the clock tower first. Oh, that was fast. Get back here. Okay, where the heck did he go? Yes, we are, Joshua. Now we've gone from chasing monsters around to chasing kittens. Wait, what's the kitten trying to do? Joshua? Trying to run away? Let Joshua handle this. Still so much fun to poke. So much fun to poke fun at. Thank you. Yeah, let's just stop at that. Alright, well, in any case, that's another quest completed. Or job. And the last thing I want to do now is head over to the Orbital Factory. I picked up enough Suppeth on the way back here that I'll be unlocking another one of Joshua's slots, and should be picking up a quartz that'll give him some more magic. Now here at the bottom, you'll see that a couple of these actually have multiple elements that they contribute towards magic at the bottom right. In this case, I'm going to pick up EP Cut 1 for the elements that it adds. And if we go to equip that now, okay, I thought I had enough here. Ah, okay. Well, I guess I don't have enough here for what I wanted. I need a bit more time element in there to get the next start. And that's all for now. In the next video, we'll go ahead and start on the third job that was left behind. And after that, we shouldn't have much left for the prologue. That's all for now. Thanks for stopping by.